everybody. I'm Rudrani, and the red carpet has gotten so much more interesting. I'm here in Hyderabad, of course, celebrating the best of films, and Payal Rajputia with me. So amazing.
Hyderabad.
Thank you so much. I'm having a lot of fun.
I'm sure, and I'm missing Mumbai so much. I can't tell you words.
ऐसा मौका आप कब मिलता है, right? The best of films, the best of artists, Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam. I mean, it's the best of the best, right?
Yeah.
You've seen in the past 2 years, there've been such phenomenal films. Who are the artists you feel have been really doing some incredible work and films?
Lot of artists are there. And including me.
But
मुझे लगता है कि बहुत सारे आर्टिस्ट हैं और हम उन्हें सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं. सो दिस इज अ वंडरफुल वंडरफुल प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर ईच वन ऑफ अस, वेयर देयर अप्रिशिएटिंग, देयर एक्नॉलेजिंग आर वर्क, आर टैलेंट, आर क्राफ्ट्समैनशिप. सो देयर लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स आर गोइंग, एंड आई एम रियली लाइक आई हैव हैड दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टुनाइट टू जॉइन फिल्म फेयर, एंड दिस इज अ वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम अटेंडिंग इट. आई हैव अटेंडेड साइमा, आईफा, एवरीथिंग, बट या फिल्म फेयर फॉर द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम. सो आई एम क्वाइट एक्सुबरेंट अबाउट इट.
And I'm sure it's going to be the best and the memorable one.
I'm sure. Hai na? Looking forward to have a gala time.
Fantastic. Okay, some फटाफट questions I'm going to ask you. Are you ready, Payal? Are ready?
Yeah.
अच्छा, a rumor about yourself that makes you laugh. ऐसी rumor जिससे हंसी आती हो.
सुन के. अभी recently एक आया था कि मेरी शादी प्रभास से हो गई. मैंने manifest कर लिया.
मैनिफेस्ट कर रही है भाई, ये रूमर के साथ से मैनिफेस्ट क्यों नहीं, यहाँ हो सकता है तो हो जाने दो, है कि नहीं. ओके, ऑन दैट नोट, इफ यू हैव टू स्वैप योर लाइफ, किसी और के साथ बदलनी है जिंदगी, किस किस एक्टर के साथ बदलना चाहेंगे और क्यों?
एक्चुअली नो, आई डोंट वांट टू एक्सचेंज माय लाइफ विद एनीवन,
बिकॉज
हाइपोथेटिकली भी नहीं, जस्ट बिकॉज माय लाइफ इज एक्सट्रीमली एक्सट्रीमली ब्यूटीफुल. आई एम अ ब्लेस्ड बेबी ऑफ गॉड, एंड आई लव माय लाइफ, आई लव एवरीबडी, आई लव माय फैमिली, माय लव्ड वंस, एवरीबडी हु ऑल आर अराउंड मी. सो आई फील रियली ब्लेस्ड दैट वे.
फैंटास्टिक. हु अकॉर्डिंग टू यू इज द मोस्ट एंटरटेनिंग एक्टर, जिसको देखिए वो हमेशा मजा आता है, हमेशा?
करीना कपूर. मैं अपनी फेवरेट
चीज. हु कैन बी पायल एंड करीना, दोनों बहुत एंटरटेनिंग है.
जब वो 2000 में रेफ्यूजी आई थी, मैंने कहा मम्मा यही बनेगी आपकी बेटी, मम्मी के लिए घर से बाहर बेटा. सो यार दैट वे आई लव हर, शी इज अ कंप्लीट एंटरटेनर.
एब्सोल्युटली. थैंक यू सो मच पायल, एंड यू आर वंडरफुल. हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आई एम रुद्रानी, एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई हैव टू बी सुपर एक्साइटेड बिकॉज यू डोंट ऑफन गेट टू बंप इनटू रुक्मिणी, एंड शी लुक्स फैंटास्टिक एज यूजुअल. हेलो,
हाई रुद्रानी, हाउ आर यू डूइंग?
Good, good. Mm-hmm. Now that I've met you, feeling way better. I'm going to get some interesting answers for sure. I know that.
Oh no pressure.
I'm going to start only with the fun game, and then we're going to come back to it. Okay? Some fun questions. Are you ready?
Okay.
I think you'll be okay. Okay. A rumor about yourself that makes you laugh, has to be like a funny one.
I've been married off a lot. I don't know how funny that is, but lots of weddings, lots of them.
Yeah.
Not happening.
No. Okay. If you had to swap your life with an actor, who would you pick and why?
Who would I pick? I'm pretty happy where I am right now. I don't know if I want to swap. So for now, I'm here.
No, not really.
Yeah, I'm very excited about this particular journey. Let's see where this goes.
Fantastic. Okay. Who do you consider an underrated actor still? Can be from any industry. Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, you name it.
Underrated.
Needs more love.
I think we have incredible comic actors in all industries that haven't been explored in dramatic roles or, you know, as leads. So I would really love to see any of the comic actors, say like a Johnny Lever sir or something, like as a lead. That'd be mad.
It's a fantastic answer. All right, coming back to this, of course, it's going to be a great night. It is going on. I want to know a few films this year that you really think have been path-breaking.
Films this year. Oh wow. I don't know what this says about me, but I have been at shoot myself too much to actually watch any films.
Last year's.
I feel like there have been a lot of them. But I think one film that really stayed with me was Inside Out 2. I think in terms of mental health and stuff, it's a really good film that helps kids and adults, because Pixar always does that. Approach their own mental health. So, yeah.
Okay, good one. Have a fantastic night ahead. Thank you so much. Hello, everybody. I'm Rudrani, and I'm with the wonderful Parvati, a woman who speaks her mind and on screen and off screen. It is so wonderful to meet you again.
Wonderful to meet you.
And I think in Hyderabad, this is special.
Yeah.
Celebrating the best of the best from Tamil, Kannada, Malayalam, Telugu. And this is, I think, the most special part about tonight, right? I wanted to know, because I know she has great choices, to tell me, in the last couple of years, a few films and few actors you think are doing some incredible work and deserve to be loved.
Okay, so there are a lot, especially when it comes to Malayalam, for me, there's a lot. But for me, I think whatever GOBB touches, it just turns out to be a great commentary on what needs to be. So in that sense, when you look at Nimisha, like, and then she did Poacher, and then I'm like, what is going on? So her work, for sure, I'm hoping to see her in a variety of roles. One of the things that happens with, let's say, Fahad doing something like Avesham this year was mind-blowing. Like, it was like him, he did Trans, and then Avesham was completely different. So we have newcomers, I mean, relatively newcomers, and we have actors who've been here for a while, honed their talent, proven their mettle, but still kind of pushing the boundaries, pushing envelopes. So I would say, yeah, like that.
Who are you most looking forward to tonight? Some incredible performances are lined up and you have a lot of interesting nominees.
I'll tell you something. Most of the time when I'm invited to in film fair and I have the luck of being nominated or even win, I love that. I love the black lady. But it's about what I get to see. I get to actually be around everybody, my colleagues and people who I look up to, and actually enjoy, like, see their persona and their energy just like wafts over you. And that's what I really feel like I come here for. I don't mostly do this for anything else than actually wanting to say hello and say, I love you, okay, I love you too, and all of that. You know, that's what I'm mostly here for. But yes, great nominees, and I'm rooting for all the Malayalam film nominees.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. We have some quick questions for social media with you here. And thank you so much for doing this, Parvati.
Thank you.